Hey, so here we are in Losers Finals. Let me just remind myself. Yeah, best of five. All final sets are best of five. And remember one band. Okay. All right, and they're going to Dreamland. Oh, is this a hand warmer? Or doesn't look like it. That was the weirdest series of exchanges I've ever seen. All right, anyways, but now so Nick is just doing Nick things, keeping his distance. Oh, well, tries to get the back here, but the thing is, yeah, like, Diddy Saibi has, like, grab box, so it'll be really tricky for, Commander guy to do that. He just has to time it right, though. Oh, here we go. Oh, and there we go. Will that be it? No, still has some Saibis here. Oh, but no jump. Alright, and Nick takes it. Oh, Nick is certainly not up two games here. This is the first game of this set. And there we go. Tries to go for ledge, but yeah, Mark wisely decides just to hang there. Oh. There we go. So, alright, Mark's in control of the banana now. Oh, tries to intercept him with it, but doesn't work out. Alright, so banana's out of the way now. Doesn't have to worry about that. Now, it tosses it out. Oh, they get... Alright, that was a really crazy situation there. Oh, there we go. He gets the misfire. Oh, but trays again and I then takes the stock. However, Nick is at a significant percent here, so if Commander guy is able to string something together here, he can do... Probably forgot to mention that, oh, here we go, catch him with the fireball. Oh, if he just went to ledge, then, like, that would have been it. Luigi can wave dash through the banana, because that's not actually walking into it, I think. Unless they change that. I can't remember. And Nick lets him back. I thought for sure he was going to. Oh. And goes a little too deep, but... Nick will take it because he's still up a full stock. Oh, guess I'm with the get up attack. Tries to catch him with a fair, but doesn't work out. Gets in there. Gets the footstool. And again. Oh, there you go. It tries to crouch cancel. Oh, man. Just whiffs the back air again. Oh, there you go. Gets a strong hand in the air, but... There he goes. I like Commander Guy said, he was maintaining control of the stage. And then, yeah, he never let Nick back for free there. That was very good stuff. Oh, sure. Now, I know. Oh, there you go. Gets back to ledge. That was looking a little scary. So because... Oh, and getting the stage spikes. Alright, Nick takes the first game. Now, because, Commander Guy was at the higher percent there, yeah, like at that point, like it's just you don't want to go in for too many trades because if you just trade two strong hits and then you're at that high percent, you are usually on the on the short end of that exchange. There you go. And so our commander guy taking Diaz to Delfinos. Now, yeah, because of the platform layout does change, like, I do think commander guy has a point in that. Like, pulling out a banana will probably be really difficult. Oh, and this is an edge guard. Nice. Very good stuff by commander guy. Usually utilizing F-tilt and grabbing ledge there just to make sure Nick doesn't make it back. Man. Nope. Oh, and just it snaps the ledge there. Very good stuff. The down smash after that, like if he wave dashed after and did the down smash, that might have been good. But doing it in place was a little iffy. Oh, catches him with the misfire, and that takes it. Wow, and the commander guy is up two stocks. Oh no, it doesn't take it. Upper doesn't take it. Oh, all right, here we go. Getting some more damage in here. Treasure Potion down B, but that doesn't work. There you go. And so now Nick tries again with his Banasha. Oh, wow. Good stuff. Alright, tries to side B again. Go fair, will that do it? Not quite. Yeah, Delfino's blast zones are quite large, so yeah. Nick make it back. Well, managed to get the grab. However, it still takes the stock. Yeah, one decent hit by Mark here should end Nick's stock here. But he just has to. Yeah, nothing at this percent like leads into anything. Oh, will that still do it? No, very good DI by Nick. There we go, up smash, there we go. The mana guy is still up a stock. Alright. Gets back to ledge. Oh, misses the wave dash though, and then gets instantly punished for it. Now they're at an even game. Comes out there. Oh, gets him with the back air. It gets him again. Oh, and next side B's the stage. Tries it again. Alright. Oh, alright, back air shield, very good. Oh, misses the fair though. Be it? Will that be it? No, oh, managed to get back. Very good DI. Man, this is such a tight set. This would be so great if Commander Guy managed to take the game off Nick here. Oh, hey, down throw. Like, both of them are at the right percent. Oh, haha, there you go, mind games. Oh, will that be it? No, still, alright.
No! Wait! Oh, man.
Alright, and Nick takes the second game as well. Oh man, such a good game though, wow. Yeah. Kind of just like slumped back in the chair after Nick got him with the banana, so I didn't think there's a way of making it back, but I think he could have if he just side-beated again. Oh, there we go, down me in place. Now, for those of you that know Corbin, in that particular situation where Commander Guy had up aired, he probably would have tried to go for the up B. Because the thing is, like, it probably would have still connected. However, if it did get like the right hit on it, then it probably would have killed Nick. There you go. Oh, very good. Okay. Oh man. Oh, tries to get him with the down tilt. So down tilt makes that, yeah, Luigi's down tilt makes like that funny like sound. Alright, trades with Nair. Well, forward air, will that do it? Yes, and it does. There we go. Here we go again, it's getting a string started. Alright, down tilt and forward air. That's some bread and butter ditty right there. Oh, there we go. I think it might take the jump. Oh, but yeah, Nick does not speed, quite sweet spot there. So back to an even game. Banana though. Tries to misfire into him, but the banana is just so healthy. It's protected him. Alright. Alright, down B's. Oh, and still can manage to connect to the side B. Fishing for a grab. However, and Nick is just trying to connect with the back air. Oh, and jab into down smash. Very good stuff by Commander Guy. He has a small lead right here. If he just manages to play a little more patient, and Nick just comes out with a forward tilt, a forward air, and takes a stock. So yeah, I see how Commander Guy has come down with Nick. So after that grab, he just tried to come down with Nair again. However, the thing is, Nick has picked up on that as he was like running away and then coming back to, I guess, yeah, hit Mark again. Tries to drop with that. Tries again. Oh, it gets intercepted with the banana. And that is it. All right. Nicholas takes. I think that was game. I think that was game three. Sorry.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. All right. Here we go.